Young people are flocking to the wealthy eastern coastal areas in search of jobs. These managers often retreat to the nearby mountains to brainstorm new ideas. One of the top managers in the company, called Snail Game, is E.O. Zhang. His nickname is Yo-Yo. The owner of the company is Shi Hai. He's 34 years old. In his search for talent, he has hired young people like Yo-Yo from across China. Within 2 years, they expect to be listed on the Nasdaq exchange in New York.